If you like cheap games and softwares, check out... Let me rephrase that. If you like breeding, check out GVG Mall. Link is in the description. Hey, what's up guys? So these couple of days are gonna be very interesting with Navi and Zen 2 coming out, plus these supercards. So today is all about RTX 2070 Super, which is gonna completely replace the original RTX 2070, meaning it will no longer be available. And guess what? Price will remain the same. It'll be just like RTX 2060 Super, released on July 9th. Here are the specs. As you can see, the same price, $499, 2070 Super does consume somewhat more power, but it's also supposed to perform significantly better. So, you know, let's take a look at some benchmarks to make sure and see how much better it actually is. So as you could see, it performs almost like GTX 1080 Ti, which is very impressive. By the way, yes, it is so obvious that this move was forced by AMD, and then this move forced AMD to drop the prices of Navi. So I think it's fair to say that we are very lucky to have multiple competitors in the PC hardware world. Thank you guys so much for watching. You can expect Navi and Zen 2 reviews in the next few days. Feel free to like and subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next video.